YouTubers, what's going on? It's Gary. And I figured the best way to start out this video was with Labels Are Love. It's the new Fergie track off the Sex and the City soundtrack. Guys, it's amazing. The movie is amazing, but I can't get into it. There's an official review by me. I saw it on Tuesday night. I saw it on Tuesday night in Baltimore. First 300 people in the state of Maryland to see Sex and the City, the movie. And the ladies are back, and I'm so excited about it. But you got to catch my review on Friday night, 9 Eastern Standard Time, on Blog TV with Mickey Stiletto. It's MickeyStiletto. Link's going to be on the side. So Mickey Stiletto on Blog TV Friday night, my official review, and some reviews on some other hot things going on. We got Say You Think You Can Dance coming up, of course. We're still in the audition period for that. And, also, you know, some other crap that might be plaguing the news waves between, now and, Friday night. So I guess what else is going on? Guys, I signed paperwork today, new job. Woohoo! You're looking at the new assistant department head of the Life Cafe at Lifetime Fitness in Columbia. Erica, the department head, is awesome. Love her. The gym is beautiful. Outdoor pools out the wazoo. Indoor pools out the wazoo. Beautiful people all around you to motivate you to get healthy and fit. So excited about it. So we're going with that full-time starting probably next week, and working part-time for the radio station still. So, guys, there's so many cool things happening right now. Also, I'm sure you've heard Rachel Ray's ad has been pulled from Dunkin' Donuts. This is more on an international scale. My new job, more locally. Let's talk international. So Dunkin' Donuts has gone and pulled her very Islamic, Muslim-driven scarf ad. Afraid that it, will give the wrong message to consumers. Yeah, okay. I look at Rachel Ray and say, hey, Rachel, you're a terrorist. Not. Maybe to your stomach. I'll agree with Joy Behar on that. She's a terrorist to your stomach, maybe. But come on! Come on, Duncan! Jeez! America runs on Duncan! I don't think we're looking at Rachel Ray and saying, wow, yeah, she's definitely an advocate for terrorism. Drives me crazy. What else is new? Oh, like the new haircut? The curls are gone. That is right. The curls are gone. Summer is here. It is time to bring back the little faux hawk. And besides that, guys, YouTube's just kicking. So many new videos popping up. Everybody's online. Everybody's got TV and blog TVs just kicking away. And YouTube's just kicking away. And we've got little games going on YouTube, like Complo Tag. So who's going to send me a Complo Tag? Because I'm not just going to start my own little wing of it, Spider DJ 82. I'm one of your new friends, and I didn't get a Complo Tag. I'm just saying. So once I get hit with a Complo Tag, I'll explain to you what it is. But, I mean, it's pretty cool. It's nice. It's a nice way to spread, compliments amongst the internet about with your new friends, and we all get to just sort of know each other. So, I will give shouts to some of my new friends on YouTube and on Blog TV. JS Productions, Mr. Joshua, it was very nice talking to you the other night. And the Irish Master! Talk to him. Mickey Stiletto and Chuck. Oh, Charlene. She never knows what's going on. Ding dong. But she I try to give her a little bit of credit. She's a smart girl. Love you, Chuck. M.Diddy, a good friend of mine out there in Salisbury, Maryland, on the radio out there. Holla! Please be sure to subscribe, comment, and rate. And, you know, believe it or not, this is what I've been drinking all day. Sorry about the product placement on the Dasani water. It's not vodka. I'm energized because I'm so excited about the new job. I'm excited about where life is right now. Shouts to all my cool people on YouTube, all my Ubers. And, until later, guys, love you. Subscribe, rate, comment. Jealous. Want some. Here's another track off of the the much anticipated Sex and the City movie soundtrack, I'm just gonna have to leave you with this awesome mix. It's Nina Simone. It's The Look of Love. Every good beat deserves some glasses. Bye guys, I'll catch you on the flip side. Peace.